over 360 times pi r squared, where theta is the angle that we have here, and the radius is the length from O to B or O to A, because they are the same. OA and OB are just the same. So if it's 8 here, it means it's also 8 here, meters in this case. And so therefore, the question says, given that angle AOB is 70 degrees and OB is 8 meters, calculate number one, the area of the center, number two, the length of the arc AB. So this arc length here is our second question. So now we are going to look at the first question, which says calculate the area of the sector, and the formula has been given here. So number one, we are saying the area of a sector is equal to theta over 360 times pi r squared. So we are going to substitute the numbers that we have, remembering that pi is always 3.142. So here we are going to have theta, which is 70 in this case, the theta is 70. That's the angle, over 360 times pi, which is 3.142, times the radius squared, which is 8 squared. And so therefore, we can simplify this. We are going to have 70 over 360 times 3.142 times 64. 8 squared is the same as 8 times 8. And therefore, you have 64. And therefore, here now we can simplify, we can use our calculators. Okay, so our calculator here says we multiply 70 by 3.142 by 64. So we multiply by 64, and we are going to have here 14,076.16 over, we are going to divide it by this 360 that we have here. So we have over 360 here. And then when we divide by 360, we are going to have 39.1004 with a lot of numbers here, but we can round this number off to one decimal place, and we are going to have 39.1 square meters. And this is our answer for the first question. And so now we can go to question two, which says now calculate the length of the arc AB. Question number two says calculate the length of the arc AB. So we are calculating the length of this arc here. And so the formula is going to be stated here. So the formula for the arc length is given by theta over 360 times 2 pi r, times 2 pi r. So that is the formula for the arc length. And therefore, here we are going to have our theta, which is still 70, the angle that we have. So 70 divided by 360 times 2 times 3.142 times the radius. The radius is 8. And so therefore, we can multiply now here using our calculators. We can multiply 70 times 2 times 3.142 times 8. 70 times 2 times 3.142 times 8. And so after multiplying here, we are going to have 3519.04. And we divide this by the 360 that we have down here, over 360. And so here, after dividing by 360, we are going to have our final answer, for our answer as 9.775111, which we can round off to 9.78 square, or not square, it's just meters. That is the length of the arc. So 9.78 meters is the length of this arc here. So when we ask you for the perimeter, when we ask you to calculate the perimeter of the sector, all you do is just add this arc length, 9.78 meters, plus this 8, plus the 8 also here, because this side and that side are the same. But in this question, we are not asked to find the perimeter, we are just asked to find the arc length, the length from here up to there. And this is how you find it and you end up with 9.78 meters. Thank you very much for paying attention.